So I have a question for you. You wrote picking flowers.
But you stay off the trail and don't pick flowers and don't feed wild animals and don't leave your food and don't sit on the wall and don't cross the sign that says no walking this way.
So why do you think that we ask you not to pick the flowers? Why would that be a bad thing to do in a national park?
Because that's the rules.
why are those the rules? What would happen if you walked along and picked a flower and then Cheyenne walked along a little while later?
No flowers
there. I know she wouldn't get to see the flowers, right? And those flowers are there for all of us to enjoy.
And I wanted to get one for my mommy.
But we can't pick the flowers in the park.
And you're meeting at the
But that's why you have a garden. You can pick the flowers in your garden if you want, unless your mommy will yell at you, and then you shouldn't.
We go to a different park. It has flowers. We can, after rules says that.
Yeah, we can't pick the flowers in any of the parks because they're for all of us to enjoy. They're for me and you and your mom and Cheyenne and even Rising Buffalo. They're for all of us to enjoy. So that's why we leave them there. So everyone can enjoy them.
I know his name.
It's amazing, isn't it? All right. Cheyenne, that's really true.
By the front door, you can grab a pamphlet. The trail is never filled. Yes? Yeah, that'll be really cool to read.
Very pretty jar.
No, thanks.
Hey, these are the wrong rules.
Well, that's a different activity.
Yes.